Beep beep. I need a map.
We've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
You have any finding you want to send it my way?
Yeah, of course.
Ready, green flag. 10 laps to go. Keep coming. Right side. Clear. Good job.
Woo, you guys are wild.
Not normally like that.
Sorry, Robert, trying to get out of you. Kind of stuck. I was the one that turned it, but you know.
It's all good, man. Shit happens.
On your right, clear. Right side. Clear.
Right on the start there, I must have gotten the guy's way, but I got turned just a little bit. I started to fish down. It was scary as hell.
Yeah, I kind of hate these fucking standing curves like that.
They get crazy, but they're also pretty fun.
I agree.
They have cautions in C-class.
What's that?
Do they have cautions in C-class for these races, or no?
No.
Yeah,
right,
number two.
I'm sorry.
That's it, baby. Get up there and get dirty. Looking good. You're doing a damn good job, my man.
Awkward landing off that jump and it shot me over the wall.
That jump's deadly. I've started races off on that jump on that short track, Crandon, and set straight off the track.
Yeah, I always land awkward on that one for some reason.
Yo, Rob.
Yo.
These cars are like big rockets or too much on throttle, your slower?
Yes, less throttle faster.
Thanks.
Welcome, bud.
Five to go, Bob.
Bye bye, guys. I've never been so scared in my life until that corner.
Is he becoming your Uber or what?
Two laps to go.
I hit that sweeper and I fucking hit the wall and it looped me around and everybody was coming.
No. I appreciate it. Don't worry about getting out of my way. I'm a dead last. I'm not worried about it.
I'm just out here trying to salvage a few points.
Oh yeah. This corner is probably my worst corner. I try to take it slow and hit the apex and, you know, keep grip, and I always just get sideways.
All the fast guys hit the top of it and go down.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Something with a white flag this time.
So they swing pretty sideways into the top of it, but they just slow down and might slowly go around the turn.
They back it in, that way they can just go straight out.
High enough that time.
Yeah, about like what I did.
Yeah, I've been watching what you were doing the whole time. I just didn't want to send it into the wall or something.
Keep on digging, bud. We're going to be pinning you at 5. We're going to pin at 5.
Go race number 2.
Check a flag, man.
Good race, number 66.
long time.
Tell me about that stuff earlier, for. Oh, you're all right. I mean, that was hard racing.
Good race, everybody.
Hey, number six, that was fun, man.
Start. I just looked at the replay and realized I turned in your way. That's my bad. Alright, good race.
Four, it's cool.
Hey man, you still in here?
Hey, what brake bias do you guys run in on this track? This was my first race on this track. I just didn't know if there was some kind of secret.